Our minds can concoct all sorts of scenarios when we don't want to believe something. We construct fairy tales. And we accept them.
Honey, what took someone from you? Are you here to take someone from him?
Do you know where he is?
Hannibal.
I forgive you.